the EU is confronted with unprecedented security challenges on its eastern and southern flanks, but also on the regional and global level. No European country can respond to these challenges on its own. Therefore, the new EU global strategy should inform our coordinated response. The strategy needs to be operationalized into clear steps for defence cooperation and CSDP. We need a white book-like document to define our ambitions, identify necessary capabilities, and propose a system for political assessment. It needs to review the tasks of CSDP, including tasks at the nexus of internal and external security, and tasks we should be capable of taking on autonomously. Based on these ambitions, the document needs to define the required capabilities. For this, we need to synchronize defense planning and connect civilian and military capabilities. Finally, we need better mechanisms to monitor progress at the political level. Can we rely on an intergovernmental system of peer pressure? Should we monitor progress through a European semester on defence, or by EDA coordination and monitoring, combined with yearly ministerial progress meetings? These questions should be addressed. Only then can Europe operationalise its global strategy for defence and be a credible, effective, and efficient security provider.